Good day. My name is Malaya Ksenia and today we will get acquainted with the most delicious traditional dish in Karelia, namely soaked lingonberries. To prepare it, they need a small jar with a lid, 300 grams of lingonberries, 300 milliliters of water, 30 grams of white sugar, 2 grams of salt, just a little peppercorns. Lingonberries can be collected by yourself or both frozen in the store. If you collected it yourself, then you must first sort it out. We wash the lingonberries and let them dry. Next, we prepare a solution for urination. To do this, pour water in a saucepan, then add the rest of the ingredients, namely pepper, salt and sugar. Cook for 1 or 2 minutes so that the salt and sugar have time to dissolve. Next, remove our solution from heat and cool to room temperature. Then we must strain our solution to remove the pepper from it. Now we transfer our lingonberries to a jar and fill it with the resulting clean solution. Leave it warm for a few hours. After a few hours, lingonberries can be eaten both in pure form and added to fish, meat, salads and sauces. Bon appétit!